Hello there, Des Lynam here, and here we have what should be a very interesting match. And now here's John Motson with Andy Gray, just in time for the kickoff.
Yes, we're looking forward to this one, Des. Usually a lot of goals in the indoor games, and the goalkeepers are always kept busy.
Yes, John, I think we'll see plenty of attacking today. Could see plenty of goals, and certainly plenty of goal-mouth action.
Well, the goalkeeper made a real meal of that one. Oh, great tackle there. The tackle shrugged off. It's a goal! Let's take a look at the instant replay. The score now, 1-0. Confident goalkeeping. Great tackle, nipped in and took the ball away. Keeper's ball. The defence caught off guard, and a goal the result. And here's the replay of that incident.
Ah, that's bad defending. They really should have had him covered.
That makes it 2-0. And he's beaten his man. No problem there for the keeper. It's in! And here's another chance to see that. And the score now, 3-0. Neatly collected by the defender. Nicely read. Yes, it's in. The keeper given no chance. Let's take another look at that.
Well, he did everything right and left the keeper with no chance.
The score now, 4-0. The defence caught off guard, and a goal the result. Let's take a look at the instant replay.
You can't give him that much space and not be punished. A gift of a goal.
That makes it 4-1. Keeper's ball. The defence caught off guard, and a goal the result. And here's the replay of that incident.
Well, I can't believe that. All too easy. Even I could have scored that, John.
And the score now, 4-2.
Calmly done. Good stop. Oh, the keeper never stood a chance. Quite superb. Here's another chance to see that.
Yes, perfect time. Keeper never stood a chance.
The score now, 4-3. The score at half-time, 4-3.
Great challenge, took the ball cleanly. Nicely done. Nicely read. Oh, great tackle there. Well taken by the keeper. No problem there for the keeper. And that's a real bone-crunching tackle. And he's parried that. Great save.
Well, they'll have to do better than that to beat this lad.
And it's a hat-trick. Let's take a look at the instant replay.
Well, he's worth his weight in gold, this lad, isn't he, John?
That makes it 4-4.
The keeper saw it all the way there. And the referee reaches into his pocket, and it is indeed the red card. It's in! Let's take another look at that.
The score now, 5-4.
And how critical that may be. And here's another chance to see that.
And the score now, 5-5.
Well, he really got a piece of him there. He's being booked. Well claimed. That may be. And here's the replay of that incident.
That makes it 6-5.
Keeper's ball. Another look at the watch from the referee. And that's a real bone-crunching tackle. And he's beaten his man. No problem there for the keeper. Nicely read. Yes, it's in. The keeper given no chance. Let's take a look at the instant replay.
Yes, perfectly timed. Keeper never stood a chance.
Keeper's ball. And that's a fine save. Good header. We'll now have two halves of sudden death. The first team to score will win the match. Well, he really got a piece of him there. And it's a hat-trick!
The final score then, 7-6.